there, Shauna Spear with the Spear Group and Mott & Chase Sotheby's International Realty, here with a little holiday update 2021 on what there is to do over the winter here in Newport. There is the boat light tour, the Santa parade with the boats on November 26th. So that's always something fun to do, go down after Thanksgiving and see the tour of boats that are all lit up. Sometimes they have Santas on them, sometimes they don't, but it's a cool thing to see in the harbor in Newport. Quincy, come. We have the Aquidneck Growers Market, November and December, which will be held over at Stoneacre Garden. And it's great. It's on Wednesdays from 2 to 5 and on Saturdays from 9 to noon. So it's a great way to get your things from the local growers. So that's awesome. There's also a cocktail club, a mixology class over at the Viking Hotel, which is on Thursdays every day in November and December. It's $55 and it goes from 6 to 9 and you learn several different types of cocktails to make over the course of the season. And then there's also gurneys. They've got a couple things going on at gurneys. They have igloos that you can sit in outside by the fireplace and everything. They are up to 4 people that you can put in there. There is a minimum on what you have to order for food and beverage, but you can only stay for 2 hours. And that would be really kind of something fun and different to do. And then there's also ice skating at Gurney's too. I think it starts November 19th and goes through the winter. And then the last thing on December 4th, my birthday, the tree lighting at Bowen's Wharf. So and that will be at 4:30 and there'll be caroling and whatnot going on. And it's always fun. If you have questions, please take a look at the guide that we have attached here too. If you can't find it, DM us with questions and we'll be happy to help you. Thanks. Have a great day.